Hey, I'm Peter.
Tony.
What are you doing here?
It's about time we met. Let me get my emails, right?
You're the Spider-Thing. Crime-fighting spider. You're Spider-Boy?
Spider-Man.
Not that onesie or not.
It's my onesie.
Yeah.
You're done, all right? Yeah, good job. Stay
down. I'm good, I'm fine.
Stay down.
I gotta get him back.
You're going home, I'll call Aunt May. You're done.
Mrs. Starkwit.
Can't you just be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man?
But I'm ready for more than that now.
No, you're not.
I don't feel so good.
All right.
I don't know what's happening. I don't want to go. Sir, please. I don't want to go. If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy to be cool. 14-year-old kid.
15.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking. What if somebody had died? Different story, right? Because that's on you.
I'm sorry.
I
understand.
I just want him to be like you. But I wanted you to be better.
Mark, can you hear me? It's Peter. You won.
You got gifts, Parker, but you didn't want to be here.
I don't even want to go to your house.
Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like
you
lecture me eventually. I bet that we
could
have made
this work
and probably would have figured things out. But I guess
Stark
chose you. But it's cool, I checked out.
But
you
want to
be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk
the
about
world
the good times. It didn't even happen.
That.
I mean, why are you laughing?
Maybe Stark.
Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're
was
happy.
He?
Stop. I know what you're gonna say.
You should not be here.
I was gonna go home.
I don't wanna hear it.
It was such a long way down, and I just thought about shooting.
And now I gotta hear it.
I'm stuck to the side of the ship, and this suit is ridiculously intuitive, by the way. So, if anything, it's kind of your fault that I can't.
What did you just say?
I take that back. And now I'm here in space.
Yeah, right where I didn't want you to be.
I'm so sorry, though.